It's no secret that SMEs are critical in the economic development process of a country like Uganda, when the industrial production capacity is still low. The training was conducted under the Agri-SME Development Program with the Industrial Research Institute skilling SMEs in the agricultural value chain and value addition of their products. According to the State Minister of Finance for Investment and Privatization, Evelyn Anite, it's important that businesses prepare to supply nationally, regionally, and internationally. She was speaking as the chief guest at the closing of the training here in Kampala. Up to 125 businesses were trained in the four cities of Arua, Lira, Mbara, and Kampala.
I think Ugandans are getting more aware on money-making ventures, and of course, the parish development model is to complement the efforts. It is, first of all, for them to take decisions by themselves on what enterprises they want to do. As you can see from this function that the Post Bank has done to train the SMEs, they are not reinventing the wheel. They're just skilling them from what they're already doing.
In Arua, the training focused on honey processing, Mbara adding value to milk, Lira value addition on maize, while Kampala focused on fruits and vegetables.
We equip them with agricultural value addition skills and financial literacy skills. Now, we started by focusing on certain value chains. We focused on grain. We focused on dairy in the west of the country. We focused on honey in the north. And then we focused on fresh fruits and vegetables in the center.
Would like to be closely aligned to our vision of transforming lives and livelihoods. And the moment you provide knowledge, the moment you provide exposure, the moment you provide financial literacy to a micro and small business, I think you are really putting them firmly on the transformation journey, and that is one of the best things you can ever do. And you heard the testimonies. Some of them are going to go back and change the way they do their business.
The participants were trained on how to cost and price their products, bookkeeping skills, and also skills to consider before acquiring a loan, among others. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.